Tax increases on feminine products in the UK have sparked protests from women across the country. Two women protested outside of Parliament wearing stained white pants, making pedestrians uncomfortable. Tax on the product stands at 17.5%. Protesters want the products to be tax-free.